He's been defying the odds since his birth. Raymond Chavez Jr. has overcome some serious hurdles to compete on the Bernalillo Middle School wrestling team. Action 7 sports director John Salazar joins us with this amazing, amazing story.
And Shelley, this is one of those stories that is truly inspirational. Sports seem to always provide the perfect arena for displaying human willpower. Throughout history, there are great examples of athletes overcoming incredible obstacles. Here in New Mexico, we have such a story. I want to introduce you to Raymond Chavez Jr.
Every afternoon, the Bernalillo wrestling team hits the mat, and one rookie has plenty of energy.
I do one-arm push-ups and do like 300 sit-ups a night.
Nicknamed Bucky, Raymond Chavez Jr. has a motor that just won't quit.
It's amazing to see him to go through what he's gone through. He's an inspiration to our team.
12 years ago, Bucky was born to Raymond and Dominique Chavez. 6 months later, a cancerous tumor the size of a lemon was discovered in his head.
Knowing that there's a chance that we might lose him, it was a crushing feeling.
Surgery to remove the tumor was performed, but for 39 seconds while still on the operating table, Bucky's heart stopped.
It was the fight of a lifetime, something that no parent should have to experience.
Bucky survived. However, the right side of his body was partially paralyzed, a condition Bucky has lived with but has never used as a crutch.
Him feeling a sense of normalcy, being able to go out there with other kids, it's great.
Over the years, Bucky has been rehabilitating his body and gradually gaining more movement.
I'm doing this like almost every day, like trying to strain it out and it feels like it's like kind of getting a little bit strong.
So strong, in fact, this inspirational sixth grade student also competes in basketball, baseball, and football.
Like I'm always telling everybody, it doesn't matter if you win or lose, long as you have fun.
Advice that plays like sweet music in his parents' ears.
Proudest father in the world. Really proud of my son.
Pretty amazing kid with a great attitude. So far in his first year of competitive wrestling, Bucky has a 1-5 record in the 75-pound weight class. His next meet is on January 9th at the Los Lunas Middle School. Shelley, back to you.
Yeah, we wish him all the best. He's some little boy there. Well, this past September, Bucky and his family celebrated 10 years of cancer remission. We love to hear those kind of stories.